Hi, I'm Christy Meltzer. I survived a brain aneurysm. I went out one morning to take a run through my neighborhood, and as I started running down the street, I felt a pain across the front of my forehead. I said to myself, that's strange. I usually don't get headaches. I continued running, think it would go away, but it never did. That's when I started to feel a pain in the back of my neck. Then I start move my neck around because it felt stiff and start to walk back. And as I was walking back, I felt like I had to vomit. That's when I started dry heaving and I had to get to my neighbor's pretty quickly. So I got to my neighbor's house and that's when I called my husband to come get me. I came to Abington, that's where my primary doctors are. So when I got to the emergency room, they took me right back and gave me a CT scan and told me I had a ruptured aneurysm. That's when I met Dr. Kozak and Dr. McKenzie, who did my surgery. They stuck 6 coils into the aneurysm. They told me I would be here at the hospital for about 11 to 14 days. I was here for 11 days. Got home, I had no restrictions, I was released, no medication, and I've been fine ever since. It was like nothing ever happened to me. I continued on enjoying everything I do in life with my children and my family, and I'm here today. What I've learned since is that I should not have had my husband drive me to the hospital. I should have called 911 immediately. They would have got me here much more quickly. And I would like to thank the team at Abington Hospital, Dr. Shaw, Dr. Kozak, and Dr. McKenzie, and all the nurses that took care of me while I was in the ICU. They were wonderful to me. Everyone treated me great. Thank you.